Good morning, friend. How are you doing today? Today I am going to speak on COVID-19. The coronavirus, also known as COVID-19. COVID-19 was firstly identified in Wuhan City, China. Coronavirus is a very small but most ample virus. Common symptoms of COVID-19 are fever, cough, headache, difficulty of breathe, and loss of taste and smell. COVID is a cause of lots of death across the world. The virus is spread between people during close contact. COVID-19 means CO stand for Corona, VI for the virus, and D for the disease. We should thank all the doctors, nurses, police and cleaners keep us safe. Everyone should keep a healthy lifestyle at home. It is very important to positive thinkings during any pandemic situation. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you. Have a nice day.